Now, first alert you'll want to hear if you have a nut allergy.
Yeah, there's a warning about a local product.
Yeah, good morning, guys. I'm just getting this alert. It's from the Food and Drug Administration about a product in Door County on behalf of a company up there. And we're talking about an allergy to almonds that could impact some people if they bought this. Let's head over to the First Alert Safety Desk on this Tuesday morning. The company is called Kick Ash out of Ellison Bay in Door County. It's recalling Door County Love Dark Chocolate Cherry Granola. And we've got the lot number on your screen right here. It's 061241. And we, of course, want to show you what it looks like in case you have it at home. And there is someone with a nut allergy specifically to almonds. Door County Love Dark Chocolate Cherry Granola was distributed in Ellison Bay. But of course, a lot of us do go up there to buy some goodies. The company, Kick Ash, says the granola was distributed in packaging that did not reveal the presence of almonds. It says there was a problem caused by a temporary breakdown in the company's production. This is, of course, important because people who have an allergy or severe sensitivity to almonds run the risk of serious or life-threatening allergic reaction. The recalled product has a best by date of August 31st of this year. All of the information that is at the top of the bag of the product. Kick Ash says you can return the product for a full refund, Tammy. All right. I